Do you want to fine-tune a custom GPT-like large language model? In this video, I'm going to show you in just 4 simple steps. We are going to use this library called LitGPT. It's an open source library from Lightning AI that supports fine-tuning and training of open source large language models on consumer-grade GPUs. The first step is clone this GitHub repository and install the requirements. In the second step, we will download the model weights to our local file system. So just copy this code from here and paste it to your editor. Once you have downloaded your model, the third step is to prepare your dataset. My dataset is in form of a CSV. It contains 3 columns, instruction, input, and output. Now, I will run the prepare CSV script. I got this script from the documentation. I have provided my model path, my data path. This script will process my data and tokenize the data and save it to the disk. Now, the final and most important script, the fine-tuning script. In this script, I will provide my model path, the data I processed. I can also provide some additional flags like quantization so that you can use QLORA. So let's run the fine-tuning script. In this script, I have provided the dataset directory, checkpoint directory, precision, and quantization. I'm going to use 4-bit quantization. It might take some time to run the whole iteration based on your dataset size and the GPU architecture, but once it has been trained, you can use the checkpoint to deploy your custom large language model. Thank you for watching. I will be back with a new video. See you next time.